Welcome to Istanbul Airport. Our award-winning airport recently won Best International Airport Award. In 2018, we completed installation of baggage handling system and started our 5-year service contract. And now, fast forward to the present day, we are going to see how we are operating inside and also developing our relationship with the airport. It has been 5 years since we have the grand opening of the airport. We opened the airport April 2019. After the opening, a year later, we have the big COVID actually hit the facility, and we have number of bags went almost from 3 million bags to 20,000 bags. But the recovery has been good since then. We are close to the pre-COVID numbers, and now the numbers back up to almost 4 million bags a month.
We work very close with Vanderlande in Istanbul Airport for the baggage systems. We are having incident meetings each day, and it's making our relations more productive. They are very friendly and professional, and they always try to help us find solutions. The best part of working with Vanderlande is they have an excellent response time when it's needed. We believe that Vanderlande is a reliable partner because of its confidential and professional approach on local and global scale.
Vanderlande baggage system was designed for good passenger experience. One of the things that we do here is to measure in-system time. Currently, we are less than 8 minutes per bag. The airport measures the success of our service agreement by looking at certain KPIs. For example, the availability of the VHS system, the availability of the IT systems, number of missed bags, and the damaged bags, just to name a few.
The system and the technology are very good, which results in excellent reliability and availability. Unlike the other departments, VHS has direct effect on passenger flow, and we are very happy with the performance and the system, and the outcome is perfect. I think Vanderlande is future-proof because lately they have been working on Istanbul Airport and detecting the bags going out of the VHS lines with AI cameras. We are very happy that VHS system had very positive effects on winning many airport awards. We will be more than happy to continue working with them.
Overall, as you have seen, we met all our KPIs. Not only the KPIs that we met, but we are also working very closely with our stakeholders and partners at the airport to make sure we are going to have one of the best airport hubs in the world.
Vanderlande, moving your business forward.